James here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 8. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today we're off to Wen Qin's Rebellion. And there is a star objective, I think, but I can't remember what it was. So we got Sima Shi, Jia Chong, and Deng Ai, and I think I'm gonna go with Dracula himself. I nicknamed him Dracula because frankly he's the palest character in Dynasty Warriors history.
You can rest easy now that I'm here.
Seriously, Jia Chong's just missing a pair of fangs and he could be Dracula. Anyway, I think I'm gonna sell some weapons, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's go.
Destroy those who cause chaos for their own enjoyment. All units, split in two and surround the castle.
I wish I had the double jump by now, but I don't, so I can't move the fully combo I want to perform.
Indeed, there might be an ambush or reinforcements awaiting us. We should proceed with caution.
You are like...
Oh well. Now, his weapons are these tomahawks that he throws when he catches them back at him, like boomerangs. So his range is pretty far. Now, I don't like his first move, so it's kind of a grab, but I'm not a big fan of it. I love his air moves, though. I think I've got those. Anyway, let's keep advancing. I think we get ambushed and have to return to the main camp from then.
I am Wen Yang, son of Wen Qin. This battlefield shall be mine.
Oh, it's Wen Yang! Wen Yang is here!
So they plan to overrun the main camp with a surprise wave. We cannot afford to let that happen.
Alright, back to the main camp we go to stop Wen Yang. We didn't go very far.
I am Wen Yang, son of Wen Qin. Face me!
Huh. The son far outclasses the father.
We will give pursuit!
Wait. Leave Wen Yang be, for now. Tighten the noose around Wen Qi. Let us choke the life from this fool.
My lord! Received word that Wu reinforcements are approaching.
The Wu reinforcements are holding up our march. We must resume it immediately and surround the castle.
Wait. We will be vulnerable against a pincer attack during our siege. Let's launch a raid using the enemy's path.
Sorry, guys. Hold on. My dog is barking. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Sorry, guys. But what doesn't the EX come out? Shit, that was weird. And of course, the air moves. Oh, I mentioned one of my favorites because it mows down enemies like tomorrow. And also because his other moves was not being so great, that's why I like this air move so much. Alright, so we're gonna deal with the Wu reinforcements before I left off. Hopefully they have a rage meter by the time they approach.
Make preparations to deal with the Wu reinforcements. Zhao, we go and deal with Wen Qi's
raid. Are you sure? The enemy will flood this area, and it could get very messy.
Don't look at me like that. I've already told you once. Leave this area.
Such a fine display of the martial arts.
Fear me.
In this game, they make Sima Zhao not as brilliant or intelligent as he was in Dynasty Warriors 7 with strategy.
Fear me.
In this game, they make Jia Chong be the guy behind the scenes helping him a lot.
This should be fun.
Once again. Wen Yang, son of Wen Qi, is here to claim the battle.
Which in truth it is right. Sima Zhao did rely on Jia Chong a lot because Jia Chong was pretty smart. Ooh. Only two officers?
Another ambush.
Oh, three.
What a bother. I suppose we've just got to take them out and protect the main camp.
Enough of this charade.
There goes the reinforcements.
We have to hold out before others need to march to survive.
And a majority of the troops are still standing.
Let's go! We'll show them the power of
Wu! The second wave of reinforcements are here. But I'm no rage, so I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way.
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Whoa. Let's go do this. Oh, well, live.
I'm sorry to hear. Let's defeat them together. I refuse to give up this weapon.
Ding Feng has arrived. He's up there. I think that's only three ways of reinforcements.
You seem to be in high spirits. He's nothing like his own. It shouldn't be too hard to turn him against his father.
Everyone be calm. We can recover if we keep our wits about us.
I'm gonna deal with Diggy Fun before I should approach him. Oh, it's three officers, but I don't have rage.
Fear.
Oh well.
I'm ready to conquer this battle.
When he all has a full dead. So much for the Wu force.
Yeah.
machine. It just has to be on the other side of the castle. Excuse me, Hunter.
This should be fun.
This is the crowd's talking about.
What? An enemy raid?
That was perfect.
Only cowards attack an opponent from behind.
I need to beat that beast captain.
You were like,
oh, he's blocking. Well, they already started the raid without me. By the time I get there, I'm pretty sure we should be in half health or something. A lot of times when Yonk is appear, I don't think I'm fighting with him a single time yet. Alright, Wen Jin, let's take you out first. Before we go for your partner in crime. Oh, Wen Yang is here, I could defend once.
Most impressive.
I didn't get a single one of them. Good job. Stay out of this, give your dad first. Don't block, thank you. Hello. I could use his weapon, good, not javelin for him later.
I'm so glad we're on the same
side. Now
the
northern castle is the only remaining spot left. I can't do anything until the gates open, which I need to wait until those three garrisons in front are taken over. I don't think they open until I receive new orders. So, meditation.
Wan Jiujian is preparing for a siege. As such, we should isolate him and bring him down from within.
Now we take the garrisons outside the castle.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
We almost dropped it for some reason. We're not close. And do this. I wish I had my double jump, then I can continue a lot easier, but I don't. We'll make do of the tools I have.
Don't think you've won.
This is all too easy.
Enough of this. Tools. Not that I'm going to use it on a Guan Yu Jin. I think that's all the garrisons. They came to me. Thanks. Save me some time.
To those of you inside, listen to me. All of your castles belong to us. I guarantee your safety if you surrender now.
There's no point resisting if it only gets us killed. I surrender.
And we're in. Go with the enemy commander, and that should be it.
This appears to be as far as we go.
The enemy resistance ends here. Go forth, my elite troops of Wei.
Oh, got 1,000 kills. Been a while. Is he alone? I thought he would have some help here. Oh. Okay. No talking.
This should be fine.
I finally got the right prayer for once.
That was perfect.
Yeah, he's still alive. Ow, oh, hit me. This should be. No, it didn't. Wow, okay.
Ha. Learn your place, imbecile. So, what shall we do with him? First, let's hear what he has to say.
Execute him. Isn't that right, my lord?
Now hold on just a minute.
Take him away.
My lord, Those in power must make tough decisions. Cruel or severe though they may be. Visualize your goal. Deliberate and decide. The time for thinking things over at your leisure has come and gone.
Thanks for watching the Dynasty Warriors 8 walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.